Friends, this is Raj and you are watching Always Work YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how can you convert your phone into a metal detector. So without time wasting, let's get started.
Friends, first of all you need to download one app, Smart Tools. Link available in description and also available on Play Store. Click on the Smart Tools. I already downloaded this app, so I not need to download this app again. So let's open it and let's check the metal detection. Friends, I know video quality is poor and please forgive me for it. Watch here. This is the metal detector. You can see it. Click on the metal detector and let's check the metal detection. Okay. Friends, here I use my phone as a metal detector and my other phone is as a metal. Friends, you can see the up and down frequency. It's a metal detector. It's a really working. So let's check out with a different angle. Okay. It's work. Yeah, it's work. Now it's a time to check with height test. Let's check out. Click on the metal detector, okay, and let's check the height test. It works? Yeah, it's work, okay. Okay, this metal detector work up to 3 or 4 centimeter. Yeah, it's a really good work. Friends, you can use the metal detector for just for fun, but you cannot use for a professional use.
If you want to know more hacking tricks, then you can subscribe our channel Always Work and press the bell icon for notification bar.